leaving the entrance of the Jekyll Island Club Hotel.